this mid or late 1980s Hitachi elevator. Yeah, I filmed both of the original Mitsubishi elevators at the Inoda building, even though in the second one a man came inside and I couldn't do another ride. But it was not so. I mean, it was still amazing. I got both of them. 6 persons of 450 kilograms. Okay, let's go. But I'm still a little bit disappointed because I didn't get the 1966 original elevator at the hotel of Onoya in Atami. But that's it.